Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
Pop, you see that bitch right there? Get me or no?
What? I don't wanna know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce. Boy, go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
Bitch, you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga. Look who's bizarre.
What's up, fool?
What's with it, man?
Oh, no. Show some respect here, nigga. The man ain't couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh. You missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your moms, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha ha, you got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger... Ammunition, come on, let's go.
Liberty City.
Shit, homie, you gonna drop all that bread on that gear, you might as well get a haircut too.
Fucking crazy-haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you Keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck?
What y'all?
Fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly.
Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit. As soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
As soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ammunition, armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah! You can trick your blam-blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man.
All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Hey, you got cash?
Oh, you flat, homie? I would think you was fiending, but ain't no fiends that fat. Take this cheese, you old broke-ass bitch.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on. Hey, listen up. I want to be crystal fucking clear. Nothing he buying got anything to do with us.
Yeah, you know, we got felonies and we ain't touching shit.
I ain't even looking.
We ain't window shopping. In a felon nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now let's go bust on some niggas. Man, we got some recycling to do. Come on, man. Send her off friends in La Puerta.
Check that shit.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably needs tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you give, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some Mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
Hey, we meeting them here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
Oh, fuck, man.
What's up, fool?
What up, Whit?
We got that shit, nigga, with a paper ad, nigga. I'm talking about Buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool?
Yeah. Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog. Don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, this ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They putting a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dog. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
What's up with this? Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked
fuck
up.
Fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you. Shit. Oh, bitch-ass ballers.
Come on, through here. That fucking team set us up.
Fuck. I said lay low after you got cropped.
You ain't no motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that.
Here again.
You about to have a bunch of dead homies. Send that sucker to his dead homie.
You handle that fool.
Yeah, and I'd handle him again. Many times as it takes, shit.
Stay down.
Cover me, homie. I'm gonna hit this.
Ah! Bounce, man.
This Chamberlain gangster family's here.
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
You gonna get chipped, old bitch-ass baller?
Never fucking hurt.
Bang this motherfucker!
Man, bullshit!
Lamar, what the fuck you get us into?
You the fool wanted to make money. This shit intertwined. Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place.
Pop! Man, pop me and get over with.
Get out!
Man, I deserve to get you. Fuck you!
dumbass baby G? Never fucking learn. Man, back up!
Mark!
Man, I don't get the cop mentality.
You gonna be pushing a buck? I ain't catching this!
What the cops care about us getting away?
You lame-ass Mark!
Hey, come on, punk! Move, man!
Side of the road. That's the story, dig?
Man, where the road is at?
Who gave this fool a license? Nothing righteous about this shit. Acting like big dog.
That's it. That's it. We lost him. Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
I'm driving back to my crib, man, all right?
Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there?
Shit, man, you the one popped his ass.
I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dog.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools is gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGF for life, because all that means is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie. Foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, no, he don't mean that, loaf. That was talking outside his neck.
I'm gonna reach cross lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homies.
Yeah, yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic and shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace-talking motherfucker we should have sent to the Middle East. Fuck. No wonder I want to get out of here.
No one's stopping you, little homie.
You gonna be pushing a bucket.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell no, yeah. Nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Fucking busted.